I really don't know where we get our money from.
I wonder what it's like to be in a funded department. Like, I got an email saying that the physical chemistry seminar will have coffee this week. I was like,
oh man.
Didn't David Limmer's funding the coffee this week? I was like,
50. Oh.
For the rest of the semester. That's great. Yeah, now we can drink coffee.
The kneeling members of the band represented the women performers. Their numbers and music contributed greatly to the band upon their admission.
What are they drawing now? They're not done yet.
Aretha Franklin and the Rhythmics gave us Sisters Are Doing It For Themselves.
I can't tell what that is.
Destiny's Child, Survivor.
What are the drinks like?
I mean, is it a good
and senior officers of the band.
What's going on?
Because women brought to the band not only their numbers and musicianship, they also brought leadership. In all, 94 women have been Cal Band senior officers, including 31 executive secretaries, 25 public relations directors, 9 student directors, 10 drum majors, and 19 senior managers.
But you can't see the end.
Marching with the band today was 71-year-old Vasa Kubana, trombone, a member of the entering class of women from 1973. They're playing in the stands. The alumni band was 87-year-old clarinet player Jerry Gleason, the entering class of 1954. The alumni band drummer.